Where are you going? I'm talking to you. Savannah. What, you don't like me anymore?
No, I don't!
Cause you're free? You think you're free? I'm free! You don't know what freedom is! I'm free! I can breathe. And you? You're gonna feel choked on your average, fucking mediocre life. You know, there's too many buttons in the world. Just too many buttons. There are just way too many buttons waiting to be pressed. They're just begging to be pressed, you know? They're just begging to be pressed. And it makes me wonder, you know? It really makes me fucking wonder. Why doesn't anyone ever press mine? Why am I so neglected? Why doesn't anyone reach in and rip out the truth and tell me I'm a fucking whore? And my parents wish I were dead.
Because you-
It doesn't matter if you missed your train.
Such a drama queen. It's unbelievable.
How can you say that? I had it all figured out. I was going to go to Kansas because Kansas equals Dixon and Dixon equals baking soda. It doesn't make sense. But it did make sense.
No.
And no, it doesn't.
Okay.
Everything was making sense, and now it doesn't. Everything was so great, but now it's dark. It's so dark here. It's always dark here. It's always dark here.
Silver, please get off.
I'm so confused.
Come on. Silver.
I don't know what's going on anymore.
Silver, get off the tracks.
Silver.
Silver!
You don't understand!
Silver!
Michaela! It's Sam! With Ricky? I hope I didn't get you stranded or anything. You sure?
So listen, I was wondering if I could ride you home. I mean, give you a ride home in my car to your house.
There you go.
So,
I can't believe that I'm here right now.
You can duck down if you want. I mean, it won't hurt my feelings.
Oh, no. I didn't mean here with you. I just meant here in this, like, situation. The same situation that I'm always in. I don't know. I guess I just have a weakness for hot guys with tight abs and really big arms.
Big arms? Well, there's a couple new additions in the car. Like, I just put in that light there. And that disco ball. So the light reflects off the disco ball.
Huh. Are you new to school this year? It's your first year?
Oh, no. We've been in the same school since first grade.
Really?
Yeah.
Nah.
Yeah, a long time.
Well, do we have any classes together?
Yeah. History, language arts, math, science.
Sam,
yeah.
Sam Wilkicky.
Wit Wiki.
You know what? I'm sorry.
Oh, it's cool.
I didn't recognize you.
I mean, that's understandable. No. Come on. Sorry, just working out the kinks, you know, it's a new car. Oh.
This radio is like, you know, it's an old radio too, so.
Look, this isn't something, you know, I feel like it's ready to stop. Look, I wouldn't try this on you, you know? This is like a romantic thing that I'm not trying to do.
Uh-huh.
But you're not worthy of trying.
No, of course not.
I'm a friend of yours. I'm not a romantic friend. Romantic friends do this. I mean, I'm not that friend. I mean, I could be.
Just pop the hood.
Shut up.
Whoa, nice headers. You got a high-rise double-pump carburetor. That's pretty impressive, Sam.
Double-pump?
It squirts the fuel in so you can go faster.
I like to go faster.
Looks like your distributor cap is a little loose.
Yeah? How'd you know that?
My dad, he was a real grease monkey. Taught me all about this. I could take it all apart, clean it, put it all back together.
That's weird. I just wouldn't peg you for mechanical.
Well, you know, I don't really broadcast it. Guys don't like it when you know more about cars than they do. Especially not Trent. He hates it.
Yeah, no, I'm cool with, females working on my engine. I prefer it, actually.
Okay, you want to fire it up for me?
Oh, yeah.
Thanks.
No, I was thinking, if Trent's such a jerk, why do you hang out with him?
You know what? I'm gonna walk. Good luck with your car.
All right. Walking's healthy, right? No. Come on, please. Please, you gotta work for me now. Don't let her walk away. Come on. Please.
I had fun, so, thanks for listening.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
You think I'm shallow, huh?
I think you're shallow. No. I think there's a lot more than meets the eye with you.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'll see you at school.
Where did we see eye with you? Stupid.
I'm the real Taylor Hillridge. And I don't know why everyone hates me so much. But maybe I do. Because now I hate me too. And right now, I really don't see the reason for trying. Or for talking. Or for breathing. I'm just done. So that's it, I guess. Bye.
Pick up the phone, Taylor. We got the phone, Taylor. Taylor? This is Chris. It's Samantha. I think something's wrong with Taylor. She posted a video online and now she's not answering the phone. And I'm really freaking out.
Samantha, slow down. I can't understand you.
I think she's trying to kill herself.
Oh my gosh.
How should I know? I'm grounded.
Taylor!
out my password and they hacked my profile.
How do you know?
Look what they wrote! Look at the status!
I'm a naughty bad girl. Someone should spank me? Well, someone has a sick sense of humor. You gotta change this. You gotta change your password. No one should look at this.
No! It's too late. No.
Who do you think changed your status? Who knew your password?
I don't know. I made Samantha and Cheyenne look away when I set it up.
On this website, it's completely inappropriate for someone your age. There are no boundaries. You need to...
Come on!
You're in tears after one day. Just shut it down.
Okay.
It's not worth it. Honey, it's not worth it.
Mm-hmm.